Would you rather have your hands switched for dustpans, or be sweating jam instead of sweat? Be sweating jam instead of sweat. Do I want dustpan for hands, or sweat jam? I'd rather have dustpans for hands. I'd be very useful around the house and at work. If I'm sweating jam, my shirts are all screwed. Most people would rather, 77% of people would rather sweat jam. Like jam, you know, like not death comedy jam, not that. Jam as in like you spread on your bread. 70%? 77% of people? Huh, I don't get it. Why do people choose that? Would you rather have uncontrollable ear hair or have uncontrollable nose hair? Probably the best question we've had so far. Uncontrollable, so I can't control it. So even if I cut it, I can't control it. It's uncontrollable. It's like I'm screwed either way. It's gonna be one or the other. I'd rather have ear hair, because I feel I can make my hair, my scalp hair, grow long and cover the ear hair, and no one's gonna see it. But nose hair, though. Look, I can make my hair, my head hair, grow over my eyes and cover my nose hair, but then I can't see. So I'm gonna say ear hair. Ah, for once, well not for once, but finally, people have again agreed with me. 64% of people would rather have uncontrollable ear hair. Would you rather smell like manure or smell like urine? I'd rather smell like urine. Most people would. That's an easy one. Would you rather own a pet snake or own a pet turtle? Huh. Snakes are really exciting. I'm gonna say snake. 69% of people said turtle. 69. Would you rather wear a ski suit all the time? Ski suit. Or go everywhere barefoot? See, I wouldn't want to wear a ski suit all the time because you have those hot days. Although, I do work nights. So I'm really... it's rare that I'm in the sun. And to go barefoot, I don't know. I've had athlete's foot once. Not a very good experience. Frankly, very terrible experience. I have to wear a ski suit all the time? Like, all day? Even when I'm sleeping or showering? I'd rather go barefoot. 69% of people said barefoot. 69, you know what that means. I don't know what that means. Would you rather be named after a car or be named after produce, like fruits or vegetables? Well, I'd never want to be a fruit. I'd rather be named after a car, like Suzuki or DeLorean. 80% of people would rather be named after a car. Would you rather have a house made of sprawling underground rooms and tunnels or have a small flying house? I would not want to have a flying house because, I don't know, I just think of the government getting involved, or air traffic control getting on my case, or the sky police giving me tickets and whatnot. Like, you can't have a flying house. You're gonna get in trouble. I'd rather just have a house with tunnels and whatnot. Most people agreed, not by much. Would you rather star in an unpopular movie or star in a popular play? Oh, I go for the play. Yeah, this is interesting because if you're a big star but you're in a movie that's unpopular, you're getting a lot of hate. I'd rather be in a popular play. 72% of people agreed. Would you rather lose your keys or your cell phone? I have thought of this, actually. And I would choose to lose my cell phone because it's more important to me to be able to get into my home. I have more things. I mean, a cell phone is important, but I have a lot of other things that are also as important. Especially something like the shower or the bathroom. And I can always use the internet, Facebook, or Gmail to contact people and let them know, hey, I lost my phone. So I'm gonna say I'd rather lose my phone. What? 67% of people would rather lose their keys? I really want to know the age group or the range of ages that are voting for this. Would you rather make out with Hillary Clinton or make out with Nancy Pelosi? Okay, I know who, we all know who Hillary Clinton is. Clinton. Nancy Pelosi. All I know is that she's, I think she's the one with the sleepy face. Like, she looks terrible. Haggard. I'd rather go with Pelosi, if this is the one I'm thinking of. Most people would choose Hillary Clinton? Let's look online and see a picture of Nancy Pelosi. I'm just curious. I guess I would choose Hillary Clinton. Would you rather be stabbed in the stomach 10 times? Stab, 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 stab. Or be shot in both kneecaps? Well, I heard being stabbed in the kneecaps... Wait. I was gonna say more painful, but they're... I'm gonna say kneecaps. Because at least I can still have a functioning stomach and intestines. Kneecaps. 55% of people agreed. Would you rather kill one person you know or kill three strangers? Kill one person I know? How well do I know this person? Is this someone that I work with maybe once a month? I know them technically. I have no emotional attachment to them, but I do know them. I'm gonna go with kill one person I quote-unquote know. Well, 64% of people would rather kill three strangers. I still stick with what I said. I'd rather kill one person that I, know. If you had to wake up to one thing every day, would you rather be deeply insulted by a stranger or be slapped across the face? I'd rather be slapped. I'd rather choose physical pain over mental pain. Oh, it's an... See, it says 50%, 50%, like an even split, but not really, because it says here 639,000 people would disagree, 641,000 people agree. Would you rather cheese grate your upper arm? Upper arm? Upper arm? Here? Like this part here? Or slide down a fireman pole covered in tacks into a pool of robbing... Okay, I'd choose to grate my arm. 60% of people agreed. If you were lost in space, would you rather run into a full-grown alien from the movie Alien or run into Predator? I choose Alien because I could probably outthink them. They seem kind of dumb. Predator is more intelligent. It's a hunter. Most people would rather choose to run into the Predator? You sure about that? It has the shoulder cannon thing, and it has all these weapons. The alien is just a crazy animal. You could hide from it. Whatever. Would you rather eat your hands and feet? Ah, here's a good question. Or eat your whole dad? This is the best question we've had ever. Eat my whole dad? Well, my dad right now, he died a long time ago, so he's probably, not even bones. I could mix him in with cereal or lasagna and eat him. Eating my own hands and feet, that would be a problem. That would hurt. I need those things. I have to take the bus to work, so that would be a problem. I'm gonna say eat my dad's disintegrated remains in lasagna. 67% of people would rather eat their own hands and feet, sisses. It's a mistake. Would you rather have a lightsaber from Star Wars or a phaser from Star Trek? I'd rather go with any kind of gun thing, so I'm gonna say phaser gun. 90% of people would choose the lightsaber. Why am I not surprised? Let's do one more, and that'll be it for today. Would you rather snort one crushed up Altoid mint? Spearmint? Or take a shot of Tabasco sauce? Well, this is kind of an easy one. I'd rather take the Tabasco sauce. I like Tabasco sauce. Most people would also. Let's do one more. I'm not really feeling that last question. If you had a kid, would you rather die when your kid is very young, or die when your kid is very young, or have your kid die before you? Oh, this is tough. This is actually a serious question. Die when your kid is very young. Well, I'd die for my kid. I would die for my kid. So I'm gonna choose die when your kid is very young. 74% of people agreed. Let's do one more. Would you rather speak every language except the language of the country you're currently in, so English, not be able to speak English, but I can speak any other language, or speak only the language of the country you're in, but know the meaning of every single word in that language? So I have very wide vocabulary? I'd rather be very good at the language I know. I'd rather be an expert in one language. 65% of people agreed. You know what? Let's do one more. This will be the last one. This will be the last one. No matter what, this will be the last one no matter what. Would you rather have all your fingernails and toenails removed quickly, or deep paper cuts on the webbing between each finger and toe slowly? I'm gonna go with the paper cuts, man. What? 57% of people, most people would rather have all their fingernails and toenails removed quickly. I don't know, it just seems to me that the pulling of the fingernails and toenails seems a lot more painful, regardless of how quick you do it. I'd rather have the paper cuts. But most people disagreed with me, which is fine, it's America. One more. Would you rather chug a pint of ocean sea salt, which I've done a few times swimming in the ocean because I can't swim, or chug a pint of rancid milk? This would make me vomit. I've never vomited sea salt, so I'm gonna go with the sea salt. 78% of people would choose the salt water. Well, guys, that was fun. Hope you enjoyed this little video. I'll do another one of these soon. Bye! Thank you.